Hey, Sam. Just thought I'd stop by and... Dude, you gotta let go. It didn't work. You just gotta live with that.
You know what I'm going through! To manifest all your hopes and dreams and have them shattered in front of your eyes!
Things like this happen to a lot of people. You don't have to take this so seriously!
No! This is a tragedy, man. Can't you see that? Things like this aren't supposed to happen! I waited for days. I followed all the instructions, but it's no use. My sea monkeys will never grow.
They're just sea monkeys.
Just sea monkeys? Damn it, Jake, they were like sons to me! I nurtured them, raised them, gave them their weird food thing 3 times a day! But now, they're dead.
Sam, the neighborhood needs you.
You're asking me back on the job?
There's crisis abound. Haven't you been listening to your radio?
I threw mine out. Too many memories.
Well, I brought mine.
This is breaking news. The murderous duck is still terrorizing the playground at Lake Forest Park. With the villainous waterfowl loose amongst the wood chips, the playground has been closed off. With no playground to play on, the risk of kindergartners getting very cranky and peeing all over the place has risen dramatically. If only there were 2 young, brave, and dashingly handsome neighborhood defenders who could save the day.
What do you say, Sam?
I can't just jump back into action. I'm grieving, goddammit! I failed to raise my precious water-dwelling animal creatures, and you're asking me to go out there and save the neighborhood again? It's because of this job I wasn't around to give it the proper nutrients! So I told you once, and I'm telling you again, I'm not a neighborhood defender anymore.
Is the cookie okay?
La-di-da-di-da. La-di-da. Crackers! You saved the day!
I sure did. All by myself.
What's so funny, Duck?
Look!
Jammin' Snake! Is that... Oh, dear God! Indeed. The duck was just a diversion to steal the mayor's bike.
Now, the mayor won't be able to bike to the office, and he will get fat, and no one will respect him anymore, and he will be impeached.
And it will lower the morale of the country, and foreign enemies will move in, and a new world war will begin!
What a brilliantly convoluted plan.
You guys are just bullies.
Oh, we're more than that.
We're criminal masterminds. Jam, take care of these three.
Three?
Yes. We don't need the duck anymore.
Meh?
Take the bike, Jam. I'll take care of them.
So what made you change your mind?
Well, I realized I've been growing the sea monkeys in toilet water. I tried tap water, now they're growing fine.
Why were you growing them in toilet water?
Well, I keep them in the toilet. It's a logical idea.
Why are they in there in the first place?
We'll discuss this later.
That kid's got an arm.
Look, Jim's getting away.
Well, looks like we missed him. This time.
Wait, where's the duck? Will you kindly return that to the mayor's office?
Screw that! I'm keeping this! Psych! To the mayor's office!
I guess Jam was just too tired.
Good, yeah.